God is not the author of our problems. We can't do anything to change how God feels about us.
The power of God comes upon us to be a witness for Christ. Christ in you, the hope of glory.